Right, so my opinion of Gary Vaynerchuk, I'm 40 years old right now, and I believe when it comes to mentors or people in your life, everybody thinks you have to have the coach or people would want someone to coach them, but there's so many other areas you could literally get coached, understand these people, how they think, and reverse engineer what they do. I would probably say 6 months ago, I was watching a Lewis Howes podcast. So I don't listen to the podcast. I'm visual, like that's where I learn from. And Gary was on there and I heard him before, especially with Wine Library, but it was just a time in my life that like he just really started making sense for me. So then what I do with everybody that I allow to mentor me, whether they know it or not, is then I looked at some other keynotes he did and it still stayed there. It was still connecting with me. Then after a while I said, okay, I got it. And then I go on Amazon and I bought all his books. So then what I did is then that's what I do. So I get all the books right here and then I become a mentor. They mentor me through their writings. You know, I don't need to sit down with him for 30 minutes to an hour and ask him questions. I get way more information out of these books and then watching him on YouTube and subscribing on his YouTube channel and just watching what he does. So I don't read these to get inspired. I read these like almost like a textbook of instruction. You know, I'm not reading these to get pumped up. And he's very inspirational, don't get me wrong. And the type personality that I like about it is the driver, the hustle, the work, the no excuses, 100% responsibility, that no one else cares. Like, no one cares. So your results are 100% on you. You lose, that's yours as well. And what I liked about that is because in a moment of time in my life, that's what I needed. So that was speaking to me at a certain time. Still is. That's why I started about this. Because one thing Gary's about is like, don't listen to me. Just watch what I do. He always says, watch what I do. And I know Gary, his firm, VaynerMedia, his top clients pay up to $5 million a year for marketing. The way he markets in his videos, don't you think that he's doing the $10 million marketing gig? That's what no one realized, that I'm watching all his videos and his books. He is definitely giving you more than the $5 million that the other people get. Are you following me here? Like, right? So when you watch him, I'm thinking to myself, I'm learning the $5 million to $10 million strategy of marketing that others pay him for. And when he says he gives you 99% or 100% of his information for free, I took it literally. I'm like, he is giving us 100% of his information for free. And everybody's trying to get the feeling. He pumps me up. I'm like, I don't want the feeling. I'm collecting the data because I know exactly what I need to do. So I'm applying $5 million worth of data. And so that the team at Battleborn, that's what we did. We sat down. So we started documenting our lives. Why? Because that's what he's doing. I'm doing it. So we invest in that. Then our social media, we reverse engineered what they did, watched it, because I'm getting $5 to $10 million worth of advice from Gary and from his books. And I think so many people, I know, like, Gary's amazing to listen to and you get excited, you get pumped up, but don't get so romantic in how it makes you feel and miss the main message. Is he's telling you 100%, no strings attached, exactly what to freaking do. Okay. I believe one of his core values is impact. And even though he's making, and you gotta understand, he's making a lot of money in other areas of his life. And so he's putting it into something that he knows is making an impact, because I know he appreciates the attention and he loves the impact of helping people. Making another $100 million isn't as satisfying to him or even in my life. At that point, I'm the point in my life where it's not the extra money that's going to help me. It's how can I make a greater impact in people's lives. And so for me, in my time of life, this was perfect for me. Yeah, he's 41, I'm 40. So we get it. You know what I mean? Like, we both did baseball cards. That's the era I lived in. You know, I have my Rocky posters and stuff that he had. So in these books, when I get these books, I'll give you a tip. In these books right here, you read the book. And when I read the book, I keep notes on what I'm going to do. All right. So I have a whole list of things to do. I'll tell you what it was. Hire a videographer team. Boom. Done. Document my life. Done. You know, look at the unknowns and not the knowns. And just really kind of just get out there and show everybody your life and what you do. And it was life changing. So even though I never met him, and I didn't meet him, and I would love to someday, but I'm not going to meet him by DM. I'm not going to DM him on Instagram or hook or try to like get through all the noise to get to him. Just like he wants to buy the Jets. So what I'm doing with my I Am Hero project is that I am going to be on stages And there's going to come the day where I am on the stage, where he's also speaking on the stage, and I'm going to earn my right by doing, to get up to him and say, hey, listen, you see what I have achieved, you see what's going on, I'm on the stage with you, just to tell him thank you. And so what I'll do is when I get to the stage at the same conference he's speaking at, not as an audience member, as a fellow speaker, my reward to him and my gift to him would be thank you, because I did what you left the blueprint for us to do. And so what's the pros? I'm very pro on him right now. I can't really give you too many cons. The cons, you might be roughed up by how he speaks his language, but his language is not demeaning to you. It's how he expresses himself. So if you can get through the language, and remember, let me tell you, the language, Anthony Robbins uses very strong language because it actually pierces and you actually understand more. So I know he's not doing it for that, but it can be a technique that allows you to get it and understand it, and it sticks better. You know, if that's what makes you not listen to him, then you probably got some other problems going on. So just understand that he's giving you 100% of everything he does, which is worth $5 to $10 million if you had to pay for it. He tells you everything you need to do. You don't need to DM him or have lunch with him. Everything is in these books. Everything you need to do, write a to-do list, and then just get doing. And invest in your life and go on results, because he has lots of results, and I appreciate the results. So that's something I could model, but you don't want to copy. If you try to copy him, you're going to get in trouble, all right? Because people will smell it. So the thing is, just do you, like he says, and learn from what he does, model it, and do it in your way. And so I think that's all I have to say about Gary Vaynerchuk. All right, thanks for watching on my What I Think of Gary Vaynerchuk. And please subscribe below, and definitely hit the notification button, hit the bell, so you know when these videos come. God bless.